What's up, man? It's your big brother K Reno. And look, y'all got me with these top 10 lists. I should have never started doing these top 10 lists because now I done opened up a can of worms and I can't get the worms back in the can. Today, per request, I'm going to do my top 10 rap groups of all time. I've been getting a lot of heat because my lists have consisted of old school. Hey, man, that's just my era. I love y'all. But that same pattern is probably gonna continue because that's what I came up on, man. So these will be my top 10 rap groups of all time. And let me say this, when I say groups, when I say groups, I'm talking about actual groups. It could be a duo, because I'm going to do top 10 duos at some point. Just rap groups that consist of two rappers. But these groups consist of two or more rappers that I'm about to list. Before I start, I want to say that when I do these groups, I don't mean cliques. And what I mean when I say about rap cliques, like, I'll give you an example. Wu-Tang Clan, to me, is not like a rap group, even though they came out as a group. This is just my opinion. They're more like a clique of rappers that came out. They had a bunch of dope individual artists that dropped as a group, but they were in essence solo artists. So I don't put them in terms of groups. Maybe I'll do top 10 cliques one day. Same with like G Unit and groups like that. That they're more, or cliques like that, they're more of a clique than a group. It's like South Park Coalition. We are a clique. So you got me, Gangsta Nip, Point Blank, Klondike Cat. We're all individual artists that are under the umbrella of South Park Coalition. So I just want to get that out the way. But I'm going to go ahead and start. These are in no order. But this is my top 10 favorite and, to my opinion, best rap groups of all time. I'm going to start in the H, Ghetto Boys. Y'all already know. Whether it be the original Ghetto Boys with Jukebox, Johnny C, Sir Rap-A-Lot, DJ Ready Red, rest in peace. All the way up to Face, Willie D, Bushwick, DJ Ready Red again, Big Mike, the whole Ghetto Boys, man. That's just automatic in my top 10, really my top 3, just on the low. NWA, of course, you know, that's a no-brainer. If you got a top 10 rap groups of all time and NWA is not on your list, you're either 12 years old or you're crazy. Public Enemy, same rule. If Public Enemy, Ghetto Boys, and NWA ain't on your list, go jump off a building right now. PE brought so much to the table from a standpoint of bringing black consciousness into the black community and into hip hop in general, and teaching and making us aware of our history and things of that nature. So definitely Public Enemy is in that top 10 for me. Run DMC, they'll be on the duo list as well, but Run DMC and Jam Master J, that was a group. And we went through that on the first thing when I cheated and put them on my best rappers list, but Run DMC automatic. Back to H-Town, somebody that y'all might not know about outside of Texas, but Street Military. Straight out of the H, man. Street Military is one of the dopest rap groups to ever be formed. And if you never heard of them, go look them up. Icy Hot, KB the Kidnapper, Lil Flea, Pharaoh, Nut, one of the greatest rap groups ever, Street Military. Bone Thugs and Harmony, you know, Bone Thugs and Harmony is definitely one of the greatest rap groups of all time. This one, you had actual rap groups that had three or four or more rappers. And all of them brought something different to the table. Bone Thugs definitely is in that line. Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five. Now I know what y'all thinking, man, there you go with those old school groups. Yeah, because they are one of the original rap groups in hip-hop history. One of the first rap groups to ever come out was Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five, and they had a crew of MCs including Melly Mel and Kid Creole and all those guys, man, that just was just super dope and laid the foundation for every rap group that came after them. So shout out to Grandmaster Flash and the Furious, and Flash on the turntables doing his thing. Houdini, hey, y'all, man, look, if you don't think that Houdini, I don't care how old are you, I don't care how old you are, if you don't think that Houdini is one of the greatest rap groups of all time, just go through some of the songs that you still hear every day. You still hear Friends, How Many of Us, that's Houdini, man. You still hear One Love, that's Houdini. And if, like I say, again, if you're a younger generation and you never heard these songs, go look them up. You never heard of these groups, go look them up, because they are part of the building process of hip-hop. Now, this one going to throw y'all for a loop, maybe. One of the best groups, one of my favorite groups to ever come out was the Hot Boys. And that entity, that combination, when they had BG and Juvenile and Wayne, Young Wayne, doing his thing, man, the Hot Boys was killing it when they came out as a group. That was one of the dopest rap groups to come out, man. How many I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, here's the problem. My last one, I got caught up, and I had two. I'm trying not to pull no stunt again, but it was out of Two Live Crew and the Fat Boys. And y'all could laugh, y'all could say what y'all want to say. I rock with the Fat Boys heavy, because that's what I grew up on, you know. Marky D and Kool Rock Ski, Human Beatbox completes the three. Y'all don't know nothing about that. But, of course, Two Live Crew, man. I was like, shh. We know the content, but, man, we love Two Live Crew coming up, man, straight up. So I don't know which one of these two, which one to pick out of those two. I don't know, man. I'll let y'all pick. Y'all pick out of the Fat Boys and Two Live Crew. Just put it down below. But, you know, I had to do some honorable mention because I know how y'all are. And I know y'all going to be like, well, you didn't say this guy. Why you didn't say this group? And I can't think of all of them, but I'll put some of the honorable mentions that are some of my favorites. Tribe Called Quest, no doubt. The Roots, De La Soul, Naughty by Nature. One of my favorite groups that don't get a lot of mention is the Jungle Brothers. The Jungle Brothers was dope, man. And X-Clan. You know what? I might have to put X-Clan as my 10th. Because I'm winging it. I think X-Clan is going to be my 10. That's going to round out my 10. Yeah, so I'll put Fat Boys and 2 Live Crew in the honorable mentions section. Shout out to Onyx. Shout out to the Fugees. These are the people I wrote down. And shout out to West Side Connection. When Cube and Mac 10 and Dub C got together, that was a dope group. So that's my top 10 groups of all time. Y'all can put y'all's down below as usual. And we can debate, argue, and dialogue as usual. If it's anybody I miss, my bad. Sorry, not sorry, because that's my list, straight up. It's your big brother, K Reno, man. Y'all make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe to the page. Turn your notifications on, man. And rock with your big homie, man. One love. I'm going to do a few more of these lists. I'm not going to become the list guy. But I'll do a few more requested lists that y'all have, and then we'll shut it down. One love. Peace.